here at CST. The TOC is the Tactical Operations Center. Well, the TOC is important for CST because it controls and collects all of the data. So everything that is going on throughout every single element all consolidates here at the TOC. I'm a field artillery 13 Zulu, so I've been a first sergeant. I've worked in TOCs before. So all of those skills and experiences just kind of culminated. It helps me with disseminating information, command and control, and managing troops and people. As far as coordination, we coordinate with almost everyone who has anything to do with CST. Whether that's the Air Force out at the airfield, whether that's the medics, civilian DES, police, everything that has anything to do with support or operations, we coordinate with those elements.
My name is Specialist Rafael Vasquez. I'm an 11 Bravo for 141st Infantry Division out of Fort Carson, Colorado. My roles are radio transmission operator, RTO. I'm responsible for monitoring the radios, making sure the weather, bulb, global temperature systems are where they're supposed to be, changing tiers of weather. And we track cadet movements. We do a lot of heavy lifting in the mortar pool. Sure, we don't get to do that much range stuff, but S3 does stay in the mortar pool a lot. And sometimes, especially when we're out on a rotation, we're the last guys outside working the MP, so.